and welcome to Ms. Lala's classroom. Today we're going to be doing some geometry. So let's start looking at this figure that we have right here. So if you notice, this figure has a common endpoint, which we're going to call B, and there's rays to that endpoint. So we have ray BA and we have ray BC. And if you wanted to write that, we would say ray BA and ray BC. So we have two rays with the common endpoint that are creating an angle. So if you notice, we have an angle. So we can also identify that B, it's its vertex, that's the common endpoint, and two is also a vertex. So if we wanted to name this figure, there's four ways we can name this figure. We can call it angle ABC. We can call it angle CBA. But you wouldn't be able to call it angle BCA because it's not connecting this way. You wouldn't be able to call it ACB or BAC. You cannot connect to where it is not connecting. We can also call it by its vertex. We can call it angle B. And we can call it angle 2 because 2 is also its vertex. So there's four different ways to call this angle, which are two rays connected by a common endpoint. So hopefully that was helpful in how to name an angle. Thank you.
Bye.
Lala, subscribe.